I'm pleased to join you here today to discuss the Department of Treasury's response to COVID-19 pandemic. For the last 5 months, Treasury has been working hard to provide fast and direct economic assistance to American workers and their families. We remain committed to making sure that every American gets back to work as quickly as possible. The Bipartisan CARES Act is the biggest economic relief package in American history. Economic relief totaling nearly $3 trillion, which is approximately 15% of GDP, is having a tremendous impact on the economy, leading to increases in jobs, retail sales, business activity, and home sales. I also want to thank Chairman Powell and the Federal Reserve for its substantial work executing 13 unique 13-3 lending facilities. For the third month in a row, the jobs report exceeded forecasts with a gain of 1.8 million jobs in July. This brings the three-month total to more than 9 million jobs, meaning over 40% of jobs due that were lost have been recovered. The job openings and labor turnover surveys suggest the job market has continued to strengthen, with the ratio of unemployed persons to job openings dropping by nearly one-fourth in June. We also see signs of strengthening economic recovery across industries. Retail sales increased in July for the third consecutive month, signaling consumer spending on goods has recovered. The ISM manufacturing survey indicated growth for the second consecutive month, both satisfying increased business activities. The housing market has nearly returned to pre-pandemic levels, fueled by strong housing starts and existing home sales in July. Leisure and hospitality firms, among the business hardest hit by the pandemic, hired 592,000 workers in July, indicating confidence in the economy reopening. While we continue to see signs of a strong economic recovery, we are sensitive to the fact there is more work to be done, and certain areas of the economy require additional relief. When it became clear that previous negotiations were not moving forward, the President took executive action to provide critical relief to Americans through lost wage assistance and other important items. We will continue to work with the Senate and House on a bipartisan basis for Phase 4 relief package. I believe a bipartisan agreement still should be reached and would provide substantial funds for schools, testing, vaccines, PPP for small businesses, continued enhanced unemployment benefits, child care, nutrition, agriculture, and the U.S. Postal Service, along with liability protection for universities, schools, and business. We have released a significant amount of information on our website, treasury.gov, and are providing more information on usaspending.gov. We have also provided regular updates to Congress, with this marking my fifth appearance before Congress for a CARES Act hearing. Additionally, we are cooperating with various oversight bodies, including three inspector generals, the new Congressional Oversight Commission, and the GAO. Treasury and the Internal Service have made data and information regarding millions of economic impact payments available on the websites. The Department has disclosed all payroll support payments to airlines and other programs on treasury.gov. We've also posted extensive documentation related to coronavirus relief fund payments to state, local, and tribal governments on our website. We're also pleased that the Federal Reserve has posted loan information on its website regarding its lending facilities. We appreciate the subcommittee's interest in these issues and have devoted significant resources to responding to each of the inquiries. We remain committed to working with you to accommodate Congress's legislative need and to further our whole-of-government approach to defeating COVID-19. I would like to thank the members of the committee for working with us to provide vital economic relief to the American people. I would be pleased to answer any questions you may have.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.